What is going on, guys? I hope you're having a wonderful day. We are in the garage. We got Betty in here. We got, I don't know if I want to name her Delilah. I'm thinking about Casper. Either Casper or Snow White. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. Either Casper or Snow White. I'm thinking more towards Snow White. But anyway, today is going to be all about the Passat, the new one. Basically, after I tinted it, put that little spoiler on, and put the old CC wheels on, having that nice black and white look, nice sleek. Those taillights are a little bit too bright. I mean, don't get me wrong, they're nice, but I kind of want to black them out just a little bit. Nothing too crazy, just a tiny, tiny bit. I'm probably going to leave those reflective pieces, to be honest. Or I could do like a black shirt right there. I don't know. I'm going to be playing around with it. But anyway, I'm pretty sure you guys know by now, we're going to be tinting the taillights and the headlights. So it looks nice, but I feel like we can probably make it look a little bit better by tinting them. Nothing too crazy, nothing out of the ordinary. I am a little iffy about it. Only reason being is because right here we do have that sharp edge, rather than with the CCs all, you know, like curved and everything. Like this is a nice curve, but it's just this little edge I'm just a little concerned about. Same thing over here. I feel like this side might be fine. This one is a little bit big of a stretch. I don't know, we shall see. And I do want to attempt to tint the headlights as well. This one I am a little skeptical about. I'm probably gonna have to do this in two pieces because there's this section right here. This is a little bit of a deep cut to kind of like stretch the vinyl in there. Not only that, there's also this little seam right there. I don't know if you guys can see, and then it connects together right here. Does look good though. Does look good. The one thing I absolutely hate is the fact that they just put one small little halogen right there when they could have, you know, made that whole thing like LED and stuff like that, or like sequential. That would have been a perfect spot to put sequentials. Let me go ahead, smack the GoPro on my head, and let's get started. This just needs to be wiped down just a little bit, nothing crazy. Alrighty, it's been a while since I put, you know, GoPro on my head. But anyway, only reason I say that is because by the time you're watching this video, it's probably been like a few days, which is been a while since I've actually done that, recorded a video and actually uploaded it in a couple days. Ain't gonna do nothing crazy, just wipe this little thing down, just tint it. Just get that all nice and cleaned. All that surface dirt and all that stuff. All right, buff it off. Perfect. Now, one thing I'm actually gonna do different than before, you know, actually using masking tape, because I know last time I did it, I kind of don't want to, you know, end up messing up this car, because technically it's not even mine, even though I'm doing all the stuff to it. On the bright side, at least this tint is removable. This is what I do to myself. I ceramic coat cars and tape barely sticks. Alright, so I just need like a small piece right there, nothing crazy. Just making sure all this is nice and clear, there's like nothing. That's normal. Alright, that's all that's good. Alright, so let me go get some tint. Yeah, so this should really be enough. You got in. Alright, perfect. Just give this one last wipe down, because I am doing this outside. It's a little dusty. You stay there. Alrighty, perfect. And in today's video, we are going to be using some Vivid Vinyl Plus. This is their premium kind of like tint. It's kind of, this is actually the tint that I have on the CC. It is like, as you can see, has like hexagons or whatever, and it's actually a pretty cool look. Okay, I'll just lay all that in there, right there in the middle. Actually, you know what? This one ain't gonna be too bad. Time to just lay it. And I already messed up, fantastic. Alrighty. Alright, so I got my nifty little heat gun, so that way I can be able to, you know, like, fix all the vinyl or whatever. Alrighty, don't gotta heat too much, just enough so that way I can lay it down with ease. Ooh, check that out. Alrighty, so I ain't even gonna lie to you. I kinda forgot how to, you know, do this vlogging stuff. It's been a while since I have actually made a video. All the videos that you haven't seen, they've been pre-recorded for a couple months. Actually, the last video was from like June. It's September, like mid-September. So I haven't really been making any videos. Like, I just haven't really had the chance to. Like, I have no idea if the camera angle is actually even right. So hi, hello, how are y'all doing? How have y'all been? Like, leave a comment down below. I'm being super serious. I really haven't done like any videos in a long time. Like, I haven't recorded anything. Like, literally anything. All the videos that you have seen are from a while ago. Like, the last video I actually filmed was for the Forged Society show down in Trenton at the Arm & Hammer Park. If some of you guys remember my Instagram post, that was a while ago. That was a long time ago. So it's been quite a while since I actually filmed anything. All right, so let me pop the trunk. So I can be able to, you know, lay all the stuff down. Yeah, so it really has been that long since I actually filmed anything, since I have a GoPro in my head, since I actually like really made any kind of video besides, you know, some of the ones that were filmed by other people, like the reveal video. That was all of that was from a while ago, right before the Vorge show in Trenton. So in reality, I have absolutely no idea what to even talk about, because it's been a long time. I have been alright, you know, I've been chilling. Got this daily driver. I already did the first oil change on it, and yes, I did get it in April, shut up. I drive a lot. The CC is actually doing, well, who am I lying to? The CC is actually giving me quite a bit of problems. Nothing crazy, I already know what the problems are. Like, I know that the gas gauge went. Those don't usually go unless it's something else. The problem is the fuel pump. The fuel pump has the level sensor in it. It's built into it, so ordered a new fuel pump. The check engine light has been coming on and off. That's on due to the N80 valve. Right now what I'm doing is I'm just trying to like stress this over, so that way when I post heat, it will wrap itself around the taillight. Kinda like that. And the reason why I did the tape was because so that way I can tuck it like in here, heat it and tuck it. Got this nifty little tool. Anyway, so yeah, the CC is actually surprisingly has been starting to give me problems. N80 valve is going to be replaced actually on Tuesday. Actually, the day that this video goes out, it's going to be replaced. I'm not replacing it, taking it to V-dubs. I don't got the time to do it, nor do I have the energy to do it. This is another reason why I didn't make any videos. Okay, yeah, that should be good. Anyway, so yeah, that's kinda
been like the shits. CC still drives fine. Like I said, check engine light's been on, been coming on and off because the N80 valve, been throwing a code for the MAV sensor. If y'all know Volkswagens, MAV sensors never go, so it was either one of the valves. If it's not the N80, then it's most likely a charcoal canister or a secondary air sensor or some shit. I need me a rolly chair.
Alrighty, so
I need a new GoPro. So while I was filming, I have no idea that the GoPro actually stopped recording, and I'm gonna include a little clip here to show you exactly what happened. Basically, it's doing this thing where it just freezes the video and then it just records audio. So what I'm gonna do is to kind of like explain what I did. I'm gonna have my camera going, just filming me, like just tint this, probably like a time lapse or something like that. I don't know. Maybe I'm just gonna play it like the way that it is, kind of like explain what I'm doing and stuff like that. And then, you know, I need a new GoPro. This one is not, it's not filming properly, it's not acting right or anything like that. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. So it just stopped recording. I was only recording the audio, and then it just died. The battery had charge. And when I turned it back on, it went from like 90 to 3. Only been like 8 minutes. Yeah, I don't know. It's kind of like one of the things why I'm not really motivated to do anything, really. Yeah, no. Yeah, that's also another thing, too. I'm not really motivated to do anything at all. To be honest with all y'all, I'm not motivated. I'm not motivated for anything, really. Yeah, I'm not really... I don't know why, though. I'm not motivated to do anything at all. It's also another reason why I've been pushing all this stuff off. Like, I'm just not motivated to do anything at all. I'm trying to be happy. It's just absolutely no motivation. It's probably something I shouldn't be posting online. Whatever. I'd rather be up front with all y'all. Let y'all know exactly what's going on. I'm trying to bring content to you guys. Trying to do all this stuff for y'all and for myself. I like doing this. Like, this is relaxing for me. The only part that's not relaxing is when the GoPro dies and mid-film, and now y'all have no idea exactly what just happened. I don't remember where I stopped in that one, or where it cut off. I'm gonna have to finesse it during editing, but next is gonna be this outer tail light on the passenger side. Wipe this down, even though I'm gonna wipe it again and again, and there's a little white dot there. That's part of the headlight, never mind. Alrighty, so that's all cleaned up. Let me go get another piece. Alrighty, so let me go ahead and just peel this back. I'll just lay it, and then all the excess I'll just cut off and put somewhere. Definitely don't need this big of a piece. Really don't need this big of a piece. Alright, so that's it right there. This one? I don't think so. Surprisingly, it is. All right, perfect. Let me just try and get this laid down as flat as possible. Get this laid. And gets more laid than me. Haha. Jokes. Big jokes. Oh, this also has a heavy fuck. Yeah, change the air tank. And it just goes, okay. All right. I'm gonna try and stretch this and see if maybe that will help. Oh, that was a beautiful stretch. Oh, that was a gorgeous stretch. Ooh, that was perfect. That was beautiful. Lay. That was beautiful. That was a beautiful stretch. Oh my God. Oh, I'm so proud of myself for that one. Ooh, you guys have no idea. Oh, that was a beautiful stretch. Fuck. 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 That was beautiful. That was gorgeous. Why am I so happy about that? Why am I super happy about that? About a stretch like that? Like, what the fuck? This is what I mean, yo. Like, just the little things. Try and lift this up. Where's my knife? There's my knife. I gotta make a relief cut here. I wouldn't be surprised if I cut myself there. I don't feel it. I don't want to look. If blood starts coming out, and then I know. Ooh, and you're stretching. Very, very beautiful. So if I lift this, it should stretch in. Yep, stretching in. All right, so what I'm gonna do here is stretch that just a little bit around the corner. All right, just around the corner. And then when I heat, is it sucking itself in? It sucked itself in. Perfect. I don't know where I'm cutting, but I'm a cut. Tucking in. Oh, that is such a satisfying sight of, you know, just the vinyl just hugging itself into the car. So that way I know it's not gonna fail. Like, yo, bruh, that was beautiful. So I kind of changed my mind. Got the camera set up right there. Hello. So what I'm gonna do is I'm basically gonna stop recording with the GoPro because it's just getting really, really, really annoying. Just going back and forth, stopping the video like every 2 minutes just to check, see if it actually recorded. So what I'm gonna do is, since I know that camera records, I'm just gonna make it a time lapse of just me finishing up this taillight, other side and all that stuff, and then I guess I'll see y'all when I start doing the front, and then I'm gonna just have to do the same thing. Just try and check, do one side at least, and then, you know, let y'all know what is up. So I'm gonna go ahead and put the time lapse video right now. Enjoy, and I'll see y'all when I come back. Thank you.
back is done, and oh my god, that looks good. That looks very, very, very good. It just adds to, like, it just makes, for some reason, it just makes it, like, a little bit cleaner, just the back. The back just looks so aggressive now. Like, just tinting it, it just looks very, very aggressive. I'm curious what the front's gonna look like. Like, yo, oh my god, that is aggressive. Like, just tinting the reflective piece, taillights. And the best part about it is that light output is exactly the same. That's one reason why I really like this particular kind of tint, because it just stays the same. Light output, I don't know what Vivid did, even though we did tint it, it just keeps the light output exactly the same. Like, oof. Oof. That is nice. That is very, very nice. I'm really curious as to what the front is gonna look like, but thinking about it, I decided I'm gonna make another video and then put that one up on Thursday. It's in like 2 days, so in that case, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed the little life update. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, press the notification bell if you wanna hear more from me, and I'll see you next video. Peace.